We only really have one thing to say about the MacBook Pro 16-inch with the M2 Max. This is the laptop to get if you want the best of the best with almost no compromises. Of course, with the exception of gaming, that is. But even that's about to change. We've been using this daily for about a month now, and at every step along the way, we were just pleasantly surprised to the point that I personally didn't touch my desktop with an RTX 3080.